up for you? What'd they say?
They said they were interested in me.
For what?
You know, TV show.
Your own show?
Yeah, I guess so.
They want you to do a TV show.
Well, they want me to come up with an idea, but right now I don't have any.
Here's an idea. You're a gymnastics coach in high school, and you're married, and you have a son, but he's not into it, so you're gonna push him into gymnastics.
Why should I care if my son's into gymnastics?
Because you're a gymnastics teacher. It's only natural.
But gymnastics is not for everybody.
I know that, but he's your son.
So what?
You know what? Forget it. It's not for you. Okay, here's an idea. You run an antique store.
Yeah, and?
And people come into your store and you get involved in their lives.
What kind of person that runs an antique store gets involved in people's lives?
Why not?
So someone comes in to buy an old lamp and I'm getting them out of a jam somehow?
I know, but antiques are very popular right now.
No, they're not. They used to be.
Yeah, like you would know. You know what? Just forget it.